Happy Sunday. Is my mic working? Yes, it is. Okay. Because I was like on a Zoom call earlier this week and my mic was being weird. I was like, oh, let me check. Anyway, welcome back to my channel. I'm Heather G and this is Scribble Sunday. So, I've been making creatures and I can't stop. Actually, you know, a creature, there's the one, and I want to make more of them. Okay. So, I was thinking about Lunar New Year. Oh, right. Happy Lunar New Year to those who celebrate it. And I was going to draw bunnies. And I don't know how this happened, but somewhere along my train of thought I was like, what if I combined it with a caribou? Yeah, I think because I was watching Hilda and she has a deer fox and I was like, huh, that's funny. But Bunny Boo is what's happening. And then also I was on like Appalachian TikTok where they tell all the cryptid stories. And there's this thing called a knot deer. And basically like it lives on the edge of the woods and it looks like a deer, but it stands on its hind legs. Creepy. I think they eat people too. So maybe just don't walk around Appalachia at night. But yeah, so I digress. I made this little thing and oh, we'll see how it turns out. So far, it's kind of creepy. I'm gonna try to make it a little cuter. You're creepy. Oh, that was a super thin line. Okay. What brush is this? Ooh. I like the marker. So I'm gonna try to simplify a little bit. Turn off my mic. Thank you. So, like, the little hoof shape is really specific. And I have underestimated that. Katie, hi! Physical 100 on Netflix. Is this a K-drama? There was like a random message on my chat. I couldn't see everything. Oh my gosh, yes. I'm already here for it. I had to stop watching. What was the other one? Singles Inferno? It was like, it was just too much. And I was just like, I can't watch this and do other stuff like I can with Real Housewives. I'm just like so annoyed. What, at Singles Inferno is on Physical 100? Because this sounds awesome. There's a little hoof. Okay. Let's see, caribou hooves. different. Cause like they have a little thumb. Little thumb hoof. They've got a little like floofy toe. Does the hoof touch the ground? Okay, the people on these shows are like very talented. Okay, Google, I said caribou hoof. I mean, I guess caribou, reindeer, same-ish. Okay, so I think this is what it is. Their little feet are flat. Rethink the trajectory of all this. Okay, so they have their little thumb. Swoops out. Haha, there we go. Yep. I was like, how am I gonna do this? And I mean, I guess I could further simplify this. We'll just and we'll just repeat the shapes. Okay. So much for my brain. What did you do today, Heather? Figured out how to draw little caribou feet. They are hilarious looking. Okay, anyway. Marker, you are trying my patience right now. So, I mean, if we really are doing like a true side profile, then I mean, I don't know that we're seeing a lot of. There's no way I'm replicating this. Try my best. Oh my goodness. I tried to stop that sneeze, but it was like, no, we're sneezing right now. Luckily, I have these giant sleeves. Achoo. Oh, right. Okay. So it's not a grandma jacket. It's a sweater. And it's awesome. Don't be talking smack about my fuzzy sweater. Well, it's not really fuzzy. It's just warm and cozy. People like to be cozy. Does your face have a grandma jacket? I can though. It's so long. Tomorrow. We ride. Okay. Anyway. It's awesome. That's beside the point. Thor: Love and Thunder. Have you seen it? I need to talk about it. You know, the movie with Thor, and it's called Thor: Love and Thunder. He's in it. And Jane gets to be Thor. Okay, I was like, did I watch it like before everybody else or something? There's going to be spoilers in this part of the stream. So if you have not seen Thor: Love and Thunder, maybe like make yourself a cup of tea. First off, I feel like for killing our fave, they owed us a little more screen time of naked Thor. It wasn't an equal transaction. I was very upset. gosh. Cutest reference ever. Why though? Like, was she asking for too much money? Does she not want to do the movies anymore? I just like, it was so upsetting. And why? I was literally about to rage quit watching Marvel movies again. Never have I been so upset since Avengers Endgame. That whole little arc. Just how dare you? And I don't remember anything else about the movie except that she dies and we see naked Thor. Everything else, I have no idea what happened. But she was awesome! I just. They should have given it a shot. And I feel like she was better at Thoring than Thor was. No? Is that just me? Like. It's got a pretty strong silhouette. Okay, let's do the fill test. Let's feel it. Okay, first of all, I didn't realize that Thor married Lady Sif. Wait, like in the Marvel universe or in the actual lore? Oh wait, that is his wife's name, isn't it? 'Cause Loki stole her hair that one time. Why did it not? I didn't make the connection that Sif and. Because in the story, she's blonde and she has gold hair. And Lady Sif in the Marvel Universe is definitely a brunette. That is very confusing. Oh no. Silhouette test. It's kind of weird. I think I'm gonna change the ears. What is the menu? Is this something I should watch, or is it about like serial killers eating people? Because with you guys, I could go either way. So where else can I put these ears? I mean, I guess it could be a floppy ear rabbit. Then it's gonna look like his little dog from the Nightmare Before Christmas, and he had one antler. Zero. Ew. Okay, so I will not be watching. See? This is why I have to ask, because things have innocuous titles, but ugh. Why is it always serial killers with you guys? I think it's the antler shape that's weird. It's probably both scary and murdery. Like, knowing you and Crystalline. I'm fully expecting it to be both. With a touch of zombies. Rethink this actually. What I have been watching is Alchemy of Souls, and I'm pretty addicted to it. Can't stop watching. Little creature homie, you do look like the little dog from Nightmare Before Christmas. Persona 5 anime. Okay, I haven't even watched the old Trigun. Like, I feel like I need to watch the old one first. This is turning into a Pokemon and it's making me giggle. Yes, I remember. Didn't you have ash on the hood of one of your trucks? Or no, it was the back part cover. Truck bed cover. Feeling a little unbalanced. Okay, let's try the silhouette thing again. Okay, also, with Thor Love and Thunder, can we talk about the guy from Ted Lasso at the very, 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 very end for like 4 seconds? Like, what? Also, what? I feel like you might like Ted Lasso. It's like, K-drama feels, but like grown up the Sandlot, but it's soccer.
That is a terrible description.
It's heartwarming, okay? That's better. Hooray, we have a acceptable silhouette for this design. Cool. That's all I wanted. So I'm gonna need to like change things. Back to my pencil brush. Okay. Anyway, Ted Lasso was super cute, and the grumpy football player is Hercules at the end of Thor: Love and Thunder. Thank you. is it? Yeah.
It's been about 45 minutes. I was planning on doing like a shorter session today. Okay, now the fronts, I did know what they were going to look like. Because they're so hilarious looking at the internet. Like, this little feet situation, it's killing me. Like, just a little. Have no reason to be sleepy. Like, the autoimmunes. But to be fair, I did a bunch of laundry today. I did some cleaning. I used several spoons, okay. Okay, I'm gonna do some scribbling because I don't know how this is gonna go. I mean, is that what we're looking for? More like that. What are you gonna do with these ears? Maybe we'll just draw a line in the flow of the ear and see if that gets us. We could do the floppy-haired rabbit thing, but that's also weird. It looks a little intimidating. Staring into your soul. I just... Oh, that's right. I've got the other views now. Why? Oh, I did that wrong. Here we go. I was like, why do you look like that? I'm so confused. Okay. I'm just gonna take this entire side because that's what I did last time. Save myself a little bit of hassle. Boom. Okay, so I have a better design now. And now, still a long way to go to refining and outlining this, but actually, maybe I'll throw down some color on this first one. Where'd my marker brush go? Meh, it's gone. Found it. Okay. Actually, you know what? I think it's got a caribou nose. It's cute. Okay, Schmaraboo.
the watercolor. Yeah. Mostly this. Color is interesting. Thank you.
the footsies. Also looking a little creepy there. I'm gonna need you to be cuter. Color definitely turned out a little weird this time. Oh, it's so creepy. Just gonna be slightly messy with this. Is that? Oh. Okay, it's a pencil line. I was like, why? Thank you.
No, kidney stone, go away.
We don't want you.
The photographer's got a ring light. Like, what? Influencer. Fuzzy, so oh my gosh, so now I am over the hour. This was fun, a little creature. My favorite part is the feet. Like, my little feet. I can't. Anyway, what time is it? Oh my gosh, it's 8:07. The little footsies. And my reference was so cute here. I'm just gonna see if I can share it. I mean, look at how cute the little feet. Like, I can't. They're so little. See, also caribou nose and baby caribou antlers. Like, so cute. I don't know. My window's out of proportion. Let me just fix that. Scoop. Doing it live. Anyway. So cute. They are quite large. I imagine this, what did I call it? A bunny boo is more the size of like a large hare as opposed to the size of a large caribou. Outrageous. Anyway, this was fun. Little Scribble Sunday character design. I'll probably just finish this giant check bunny of doom. Oh my gosh. Yes, yes. Here we go. Size check. Where did that brush go? Here, we'll put the little scale model in. It's kaiju size now. But 14 feet. I'm kidding. Why does my eraser not work? Oh. Giant mega bunny of doom terrorizing the city. This building has already started to crumble. Like, why did it turn into a whole thing though? Hide your kids, hide your wives! I totally did that on a layer that I should not have. So let me just exit out of that. Anyway, thanks for hanging out. Scribble Sunday, always fun. This is the last session of January. And let's see. I think I'm gonna do like every other week, but we'll see. Maybe I'll do more, but I'm trying to like not stress myself out about streaming because it's like, it's not my job, but at the same time, I enjoy doing it. So I will see y'all on the next Scribble Sunday. I don't know what I'm drawing. The month is over, so I guess I'm done with elves, but I don't know. We'll see. Maybe more fantasy creatures. Have a good week, and I'll see you next time. Bye!